بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم حاميم تنزيل الكتاب من الله العزيز الحكيم ما خلقنا السماوات والأرض وما بينهما إلا بالحق وأجل مسمى وَالَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا عَمَّا أُنذِرُوا مُعْرِضُونَ
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. Ha Meem. The revelation of the scripture is from Allah, the Mighty, the Wise. We created not the heavens and the earth and all that is between them save with truth and for a term appointed. But those who disbelieve turn away from that whereof they are warned.
قُلْ أَرَأَيْتُمْ مَا تَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ أَرُونِي مَاذَا خَلَقُوا مِنَ الْأَرْضِ مَاذَا خَلَقُوا مِنَ الْأَرْضِ أَمْ لَهُمْ شِرْكٌ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ إيتوني بكتاب من قبل هذا أو أثارة من علم إن كنتم صادقين ومن أضل ممن يدعو من دون الله من لا يستجيب له إلى يوم القيامة إلى يوم القيامة وهم عن دعائهم غافلون وإذا حشر الناس كانوا لهم أعداء وكانوا بعبادتهم كافرين وَإِذَا تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُنَا بَيِّنَاتٍ قَالَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لِلْحَقِّ لَمَّا جَاءَهُمْ هَذَا سِحْرٌ مُبِينٌ
Say unto them, O Muhammad, have ye thought on all that ye invoke beside Allah? Show me what they have created of the earth, or have they any portion in the heavens? Bring me a scripture before this scripture, or some vestige of knowledge in support of what ye say, if ye are truthful. And who is further astray than those who instead of Allah pray unto such as hear not their prayer until the day of resurrection, and are unconscious of their prayer? And when mankind are gathered to the judgment will become enemies for them and will become deniers of having been worshipped. And when our clear revelations are recited unto them, those who disbelieve say of the truth when it reacheth them, this is mere magic.
أَمْ يَقُولُونَ افْتَرَاهُ قُلْ إِنِ افْتَرَيْتُهُ فَلَا تَمْلِكُونَ لِي مِنَ اللَّهِ شَيْئًا هو أعلم بما تفيضون فيه كفى به شهيدا بيني وبينكم وهو الغفور الرحيم قل ما كنت بدعا من الرسل وما أدري ما يفعل بي ولا بكم إن أتبع إلا ما يوحى إلي وما أنا إلا نذير مبين قل أرأيتم إن كان من عند الله وكفرتم به وشهد شاهد من بني إسرائيل على مثله وشهد شاهد من بني إسرائيل على مثله فآمن واستكبرتم إن Allah la yahdi al-qawm al-zalimeen.
Or say they, he hath invented it. Say, O Muhammad, if I have invented it, still ye have no power to support me against Allah. He is best aware of what ye say among yourselves concerning it. He sufficeth for a witness between me and you, and he is the forgiving, the merciful. Say, I am no new thing among the messengers of Allah, nor know I what will be done with me or with you. I do but follow that which is inspired in me, and I am but a plain warner. Bethink ye, if it is from Allah and ye disbelieve therein, and a witness of the children of Israel hath already testified to the like thereof, and hath believed, and ye are too proud, what plight is yours? Lo, Allah guideth not wrongdoing folk.
وقال الذين كفروا للذين آمنوا لو كان خيرا ما سبقونا إليه وإذ لم يهتدوا به فسيقولون هذا إفك قديم وَمِن قَبْلِهِ كِتَابُ مُوسَى إِمَامًا وَرَحْمَةً وَهَذَا كِتَابٌ مُصَدِّقٌ لِسَانًا عَرَبِيًّا لِيُنذِرَ الَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا وَبُشْرَى لِلْمُحْسِنِينَ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا رَبُّنَا اللَّهُ ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا فَلَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ أُولَئِكَ أَصْحَابُ الْجَنَّةِ خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا جَزَاءً بِمَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ.
And those who disbelieve say of those who believe, if it had not been any good, they would not have been before us in attaining it. And since they will not be guided by it, they say, this is an ancient lie. When before it there was the scripture of Moses, an example and a mercy, and this is a confirming scripture in the Arabic language, that it may warn those who do wrong and bring good tidings for the righteous. Lo, those who say, Our Lord is Allah, and thereafter walk aright, there shall no fear come upon them, neither shall they grieve. Such are rightful owners of the garden, immortal therein, as a reward for what they used to do.
وَوَصَّيْنَا الْإِنسَانَ بِوَالِدَيْهِ إِحْسَانًا حَمَلَتْهُ أُمُّهُ كُرْهًا وَوَضَعَتْهُ كُرْهًا وَحَمْلُهُ وَفِصَالُهُ 30 شَهْرًا حتى إذا بلغ أشده وبلغ 40 سنة قال رب أوزعني أن أشكر نعمتك التي أنعمت علي وعلى والدي وأن أعمل صالحا ترضاه وأصلح لي في ذريتي إني تبت إليك وإني من المسلمين.
And we have commended unto man kindness toward parents. His mother beareth him with reluctance, and bringeth him forth with reluctance. And the bearing of him and the weaning of him is 30 months, till when he attaineth full strength and reacheth 40 years, he saith, My Lord, arouse me that I may give thanks for the favour wherewith thou hast favoured me and my parents, and that I may do right acceptable unto thee, and be gracious unto me in the matter of my seed. Lo, I have turned unto thee repentant, and lo, I am of those who surrender unto thee.
أولئك الذين نتقبل عنهم أحسن ما عملوا ونتجاوز عن سيئاتهم في أصحاب الجنة وعد الصدق الذي كانوا يوعدون والذي قال لوالديه أف لكما أتعدانني أن أخرج وقد خلت القرون من قبلي وهما يستغيثان الله ويلك آمن إن وعد الله حق فَيَقُولُ مَا هَذَا إِلَّا أَسَاطِيرُ الْأَوَّلِينَ
Those are they from whom we accept the best of what they do and overlook their evil deeds. They are among the owners of the garden. This is the true promise which they were promised in the world. And whoso saith unto his parents, Fie upon you both! Do ye threaten me that I shall be brought forth again when generations before me have passed away? And they twain cry unto Allah for help and say, Woe unto thee! Believe, lo, the promise of Allah is true. But he saith, This is naught save fables of the men of old.
أولئك الذين حق عليهم القول في أمم قد خلت من قبلهم من الجن والإنس إنهم كانوا خاسرين ولكل درجات مما عملوا وَلِيُوَفِّيَهُمْ أَعْمَالَهُمْ وَهُمْ لَا يُظْلَمُونَ وَيَوْمَ يُعْرَضُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا عَلَى النَّارِ أَذْهَبْتُمْ طَيِّبَاتِكُمْ فِي حَيَاتِكُمُ الدُّنْيَا وَاسْتَمْتَعْتُمْ بِهَا فَالْيَوْمَ تُجْزَوْنَ عَذَابَ الْهُونِ بِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَسْتَكْبِرُونَ فِي الْأَرْضِ بِغَيْرِ الْحَقِّ تستكبرون في الأرض بغير الحق وبما كنتم تفسقون
Such are those on whom the word concerning nations of the jinn and mankind which have passed away before them hath effect. Lo, they are the losers. And for all there will be rangs from what they do, that he may pay them for their deeds, and they will not be wronged. And on the day when those who disbelieve are exposed to the fire, it will be said, Ye squandered your good things in the life of the world, and sought comfort therein. Now this day ye are rewarded with the doom of ignominy, because ye were disdainful in the land without a right, and because ye used to transgress.
وَاذْكُرْ أَخَا عَادٍ إِذْ أَنذَرَ قَوْمَهُ بِالْأَحْقَافِ وَقَدْ خَلَتِ النُّذُرُ مِنْ بَيْنِ يَدَيْهِ وَمِنْ خَلْفِهِ أَلَّا تَعْبُدُوا إِلَّا اللَّهَ إِنِّي أخاف عليكم عذاب يوم عظيم قالوا أجئتنا لتأفكنا عن آلهتنا فأتنا بما تعدنا إن كنت من الصادقين قال إنما العلم عند الله وأبلغكم ما أرسلت به ولكني أراكم قوما تجهلون فلما رأوه عارضا مستقبل أوديتهم قالوا هذا عارض ممطرنا بل هو ما استعجلتم به ريح فيها عذاب أليم
And make mention, O Muhammad, of the brother of Ad, when he warned his folk among the wind-curved sandhills. And verily warners came and went before and after him, saying, Serve none but Allah. Lo, I fear for you the doom of a tremendous day. They said, Thou hast come to turn us away from our gods? Then bring upon us that wherewith thou threatenest us, if thou art of the truthful. He said, The knowledge is with Allah only. I convey unto you that wherewith I have been sent, but I see you are a folk that know not. Then, when they beheld it as a dense cloud coming toward their valleys, they said, Here is a cloud bringing us rain. Nay, but it is that which ye did seek to hasten, a wind wherein is painful torment.
تدمر كل شيء بأمر ربها فأصبحوا لا يرى إلا مساكنهم كذلك نجزي القوم المجرمين ولقد مكناهم فيما إن مكناكم فيه وجعلنا لهم سمعا وَجَعَلْنَا لَهُمْ سَمْعًا وَأَبْصَارًا وَأَفْئِدَةً فَمَا أَغْنَى عَنْهُمْ سَمْعُهُمْ وَلَا أَبْصَارُهُمْ وَلَا أَفْئِدَتُهُمْ مِنْ شَيْءٍ إِذْ كَانُوا يَجْحَدُونَ بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ وَحَاقَ بِهِمْ مَا كَانُوا بِهِ يَسْتَهْزِئُونَ
Destroying all things by commandment of its Lord, and morning found them so that naught could be seen save their dwellings. Thus do we reward the guilty folk. And verily, we had empowered them with that wherewith we have not empowered you, and had assigned them ears and eyes and hearts. But their ears and eyes and hearts availed them naught, since they denied the revelations of Allah, and what they used to mock befell them.
وَلَقَدْ أَهْلَكْنَا مَا حَوْلَكُمْ مِنَ الْقُرَى وَصَرَّفْنَا الْآيَاتِ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَرْجِعُونَ فَلَوْلَا نَصَرَهُمُ الَّذِينَ اتَّخَذُوا مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ قُرْبَانًا آلِهَةً بَلْ ضَلُّوا عَنْهُمْ وَذَلِكَ إِفْكُهُمْ وَمَا كَانُوا يَفْتَرُونَ وَإِذْ صَرَفْنَا إِلَيْكَ نَفَرًا مِّنَ الْجِنِّ يَسْتَمِعُونَ الْقُرْآنَ فَلَمَّا حَضَرُوهُ قَالُوا أَنْصِتُوا فَلَمَّا قُضِيَ وَلَّوْا إِلَىٰ قَوْمِهِمْ مُنذِرِينَ
And verily we have destroyed townships round about you and displayed for them our revelations, that happily they might return. Then why did those whom they had chosen for gods as a way of approach unto Allah not help them? Nay, but they did fail them utterly. And all that was their lie, and what they used to invent. And when we inclined toward thee, Muhammad, certain of the jinn who wished to hear the Quran, and when they were in its presence, said, Give ear, and when it was finished, turned back to their people, warning.
قَالُوا يَا قَوْمَنَا إِنَّا سَمِعْنَا كِتَابًا أُنزِلَ مِنْ بَعْدِ مُوسَى مُصَدِّقًا لِمَا بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ يَهْدِي إِلَى الْحَقِّ وَإِلَى طَرِيقٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ يَا قَوْمَنَا أَجِيبُوا دَاعِيَ اللَّهِ وَآمِنُوا بِهِ يَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ مِنْ ذُنُوبِكُمْ وَيُجِرْكُمْ مِنْ عَذَابٍ أَلِيمٍ وَمَنْ لَا يُجِبْ دَاعِيَ اللَّهِ فَلَيْسَ بِمُعْجِزٍ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَيْسَ لَهُ مِنْ دُونِهِ أَوْلِيَاءُ أُولَٰئِكَ فِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ
They said, O our people, lo, we have heard a scripture which hath been revealed after Moses, confirming that which was before it, guiding unto the truth and a right road. O our people, respond to Allah's summoner and believe in Him. He will forgive you some of your sins and guard you from a painful doom. And whoso respondeth not to Allah's summoner, he can nowise escape in the earth, and ye can find no protecting friends instead of him. Such are in error manifest.
أَوَلَمْ يَرَوْا أَنَّ اللَّهَ الَّذِي خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ وَلَمْ يَعْيَ بِخَلْقِهِنَّ بِقَادِرٍ عَلَىٰ أَنْ يُحْيِيَ الْمَوْتَى بَلَىٰ إِنَّهُ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ وَيَوْمَ يُعْرَضُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا عَلَى النَّارِ أَلَيْسَ هَذَا بِالْحَقِّ قَالُوا بَلَى وَرَبِّنَا قَالَ فَذُوقُوا الْعَذَابَ بِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَكْفُرُونَ فَاصْبِرْ كَمَا صَبَرَ أُولُو الْعَزْمِ مِنَ الرُّسُلِ وَلَا تَسْتَعْجِلْ لَهُمْ كَأَنَّهُمْ يَوْمَ يَرَوْنَ مَا يُوعَدُونَ لَمْ يَلْبَثُوا إِلَّا سَاعَةً مِّن نَهَارٌ بَلَاغٌ فَهَلْ يُهْلَكُ إِلَّا الْقَوْمُ الْفَاسِقُونَ
Have they not seen that Allah, who created the heavens and the earth, and was not wearied by their creation, is able to give life to the dead? Aye, He verily is able to do all things. And on the day when those who disbelieve are exposed to the fire, they will be asked, Is not this real? They will say, Yea, by our Lord. He will say, Then taste the doom for that ye disbelieved. Then have patience, O Muhammad, even as the stout of heart among the messengers of old had patience, and seek not to hasten on the doom for them. On the day when they see that which they are promised, it will seem to them as though they had tarried but an hour of daylight. A clear message. Shall any be destroyed save evil living folk?